Sonic Ice Slusher here, also known as Anti-Dane Revolution. We're going to be doing a Fortnite review today. First one we got is Omega with his pickaxe, the legendary scar in his backpack. It's a Omega early game survival kit. Here's all the kit, all the characters you can get. Most of them were where I bought them, but except for Raptor. Here's Omega. Omega, there can only be one. Fortnite, alright. Then, the next one we got is what's his name? Loot Llama?
Yeah, Loot Llama.
This is Loot Llama. We got him.
Which is mine.
At the same thing. Alright, yeah, ready to open these? Let's open these. Ready, yeah. Set. Alright, guys, we already did our unboxing. Here is Omega. Omega, he's really articulated. It's because these toys are new, so it's kind of a little hard to move them. But you can really move the joints well. Omega comes with a nice Omega pickaxe. Very cool, very cool. I like the detail on him. He comes with this legendary scar right here. So I'm going to be adding that later. He comes with his glider. His backpack. This is his backpack. This is from Ricky. Alright, let's move on to my brother's things. He came with the Rex backpack. He came with these guns. He came with these. This.
Oh, you got AK-47.
This. He also got this. He got this. We also got... Wait, what's his name again? I forgot. Rust Lord right here is my brother's. Mine's Omega. Leave it down in the comments. Who do you think will win in a battle, Omega versus Rust Lord? Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe.